a trade for some pretzels for baseball. That person is